All the pole dancing that we see in shows and bars and, you know.
A lot of people, unfortunately, mixed striptease, yes, with the pole dancing. Mm-hmm. And today I will try to show that it can be an art, or it can be very difficult. And no, I hope you will enjoy it.
Well, let's see.
Even striptease is an art. the pole is yours, yeah. Anastasia.
Secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah.
Καταπληκτική. Φανταστική.
Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight. You to a kitchen chair, she broke your throne and cut your hair, and from your lips she drew hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Καταπληκτικό. Αποθεώνεται από όσους βρίσκονται μέσα στο θέατρο. Όλοι έχουν σηκωθεί όρθιοι. Και ο Βαγγέλης Φερής.
Αλληλούια.
Αλληλούια.
Thank you so much.
It was a beautiful act. Thank you so much for proving today that pole dancing shouldn't be only about clubs, bars, and strippers. Pole dancing can also be an art. It can be a poetic act. And to me, it transferred me. It transferred my mind and my thoughts. You really touched me.
Εγώ δεν έχω να πω πολλά, γιατί είχα πάρα πολύ καιρό να δω ένα τόσο ωραίο αρμονικό θέαμα και κυρίως με τόσο αναπάντεχο μέσον. Και επειδή τα λόγια είναι φτώχεια, θα σου πω κάτι που είναι διεθνές.
Δεν
χρειάζεται να ψηφίσουμε, νομίζω. Είναι προφανές ότι θα είναι τιμή μας να την ξαναδούμε. Είναι... θα χαρούν τα μάτια μας και πολλά άλλα.
I'm very, very happy and I think that George understood that pole dancing it's an art, and I hope they enjoy it and they loved it, I hope. Greece Got Talent, I'm coming to the semifinals.